Well, this might not be the season opener anymore, but it's no less an event. So welcome to Albert Park for the Australian Grand Prix. The Melbourne circuit is certainly one that needs to be taken seriously. It's a combination of slippery surfaces and difficult corners, making it a very tricky track when it comes to overtaking. Drivers find it hard to pass and will need to take full advantage of those DRS zones if they want to have any hope of breaking through. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Russell, Leclerc, Hamilton, Sainz, Norris, Fernando Alonso, Teo Porcher, Ocon, Gasly, Stroll, Bottas, Potter, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Tsunoda, Albon, Joe, Ricciardo, Sargent, and Oscar Piastri. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Anthony Davidson alongside me, as always, to talk you through the action. Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? I'm also looking forward to seeing the different strategies in play today. Those who are starting on the red mark soft tyre are going to have a little bit more grip early on, but they have to make it count before that degradation starts to set in.
OK, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally, so let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please. Leclerc. You made it look so easy. When you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Gap ahead is 3.6 seconds. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, listen, the track is clear, green flag. Push now, push. Is 4 seconds ahead. 4 seconds. Back into the race. That was a good turn in there, mate. That's earned us a decent pit stop time. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Tires. Car ahead, now on the hard compound. Seconds. to the car in front is 2.2 seconds. On Perez. They seem to have an issue. Laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 5.0 seconds. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. And talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. Review the driver's standings. A result that will make Sergio Perez happy as he pushes his championship lead out even further. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
There's a few contenders, but George Russell definitely stood out, I think. A really solid drive from...
We've got a lot of cash sitting around doing nothing. We should start investing that in facility improvements.